Franklin Police Department.
There's been some break-ins in my neighborhood recently.
There's this really suspicious looking guy. He looks black.
Lifeless, but still he breathes.